disagree.
She isn't even a pilot.
Well, I'd happily chauffeur, but you wouldn't want to see the mess from this wound when we hit high 60s.
Even if you escape the missiles, the UN will fire on your dropship when they come to mop up.
The UN? Fire on an unarmed ship bearing their own flag. They'll need to find out if you're on board. So we'll be all right.